Well, I knew when I read the script, if I was able to get the part, I mean, it was offered to someone else, so I couldn't, I was sort of waiting until the window of opportunity happened, and that sort of played itself out. And I knew that if I got this, it would be, for me, something I've been dying to do. I mean, versions of this have come and gone, and I'm just not the go-to actor, you know, for roles like this, but I get that. So I was just really, it was like a dream role.